I never saw much of Pelé. But perhaps he was better than me. Maybe he was better.
Alors le mythe c'est quelque chose. Pelé n'est plus un footballeur. Pelé c'est un mythe. Quand on joue comme Pelé, c'est comme on joue comme Dieu.
To be honest, you could understand any frustration that a great player like him would have because everybody was trying to put him out of the game because they couldn't do it fairly. He was just too good.
To me, Pelé was the most complete player in as much that I don't think he had a single weakness.
He was kind of Michael Owen, Ruud van Nistelrooy, Diego Maradona, Johan Cruyff, all the great footballers you can think of, rolled into one.
Não procure imitar o Pelé. Já te digo, ele é o melhor de todos os tempos.
O melhor de todos os tempos.
Guilherme percebeu que o encontro era mesmo importante para Diego e trabalhou rápido.
For me, Pelé is number one. We've all done our own lists. Maradona, Schiaffino, Zico, Pelé. He was the player who impressed me the most. Even though I only saw him in many videos. I saw him play on television, and I think he had no flaws. He was physically perfect, extraordinarily skillful, good at headers, good with his right foot, with his left, totally unpredictable, intelligent. He always was and always will be. For me, he'll always be number one. Now, among his qualities, Pelé had this ability to jump 40 centimetres. Now, he could jump 40 centimetres off the ground, and our players can tell you something about that. He also had agility, speed, intuition, sharp turns. Now, these show great physical strength. The changes of direction, ball control that these players could do, coupled with this strength, I'd put it all together. I could see no imperfections in Pelé. He was the most complete number 10. He could use his right foot, his left foot, he could dribble, he could stop the ball with the side of his foot, with the outside of his foot, back heels, headers, he had everything. He was absolutely complete. And he scored lots of goals. He set up plays, he was athletic, quick and explosive.
To compare Pelé to any player is impossible. Pelé is Pelé. He's on a completely different level.
We'll be right back. Atenção nesta declaração sobre Pelé. Direto da terra de Maradona, César Luiz Menotti diz que Pelé foi um deus no futebol.
Se uno tiene que tomar una pena y comenzar a decir, bueno, ¿qué debe tener el futbolista perfecto? Bueno, creo que es Pelé. Maradona fue por ahí un poco más vistoso, más elegante, casi siempre los pierna izquierda parecen que son distintos, porque son pocos, entonces parece que son distintos. Más Pelé fue físicamente una cosa increíble, subía y se quedaba en el aire, parecía que tenía un paracaídas, y después hacía todo. Entonces digo que para mí fue uno del más grande de la historia. Creo que no aparecerá nunca más uno igual.
¿Oíron? Direto da Argentina, o técnico campeão do mundo de 78, César Luiz Menotti.
Pelé foi a total simplicidade no futebol.
Foi uma grande realidade, virou história e se transformou em lenda.
Eu acho que vai levar 100 anos para aparecer um outro Pelé.
They were outstanding players, but then they threw four out of the back.
The most popular man I've ever known.
He was such a wonderful athlete.
He's the completest player I ever saw.
Ele era superior a todos.
Uma obra-prima do futebol.
Não teve, não tem, não vai ter um igual a ele.
Quem viu, viu.
Quem não viu,
vai ver mais. Jamais poderá ser esquecido.
Tem gente que teria que ser imortal. O Pelé era uma delas.
Jesus Cristo fez a fama Pelé e jogou para rasgo.
Para jogar melhor que Pelé, tem que, não sei, Jesus. Tem que ser Deus.
É o Pelé na terra e Deus no céu.
É o monstro do futebol.
Foi o rei.
Não merece seguramente de ser considerado o rei.
É
o
rei.
Rei dos reis.
É nosso. Ele é brasileiro.
O melhor do mundo, né?
O atleta do século.
Pelé é o gênio.
Um gênio.
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 Um gênio dentro e fora do campo.
Pelé eterno.
Pelé tá bem.
I put Pelé right up here. There's no comparison.
Maradona was a genius, but Pelé is incomparable and unbeatable in every way.